Halo repair. Little wiggle room. That's how it was before. Who needs brakes?
Brakes for people who go on the bunny hill.
These bindings.
Dude, we spend most of our time on the bunny hill.
What's going on in here?
Just got back from High Tempo. Haven't skied in 2 weeks. Got crazy withdrawals. Long story short, they couldn't mount my binding. If I'm correct, I think this is where you drill the hole. Let's hope I'm in the right spot. It's always a little bit nerve-wracking drilling holes in your $600 skis. Well, luckily we had Jeremy, the binding expert, to tell me that these were unskiable. So, we'll see about that. Shout out to my boy Jeremy at High Tempo. Yeah, I'm butthurt, I know. But when you're a poor college kid, I mean, there's a lot of butthurt going on. But Jeremy didn't want to do this. Should be the new thing from now on, like, come on, Jeremy! Got Jeremy'd. Tristan broke his leg. He got Jeremy'd.
Nick tore his ACL.
Jeremy'd.
There you go.
Is that?
That looks right.
Yeah, that's right. Yes, dude. Woo! Success!
Can't control.
Rubber Apex.